Consistent, you tick all the boxes. The only thing I didn't like, I wasn't crazy about the song choice, Stacey. I thought it was a little bit boring. But I love you.
I'm actually going to totally disagree with Louis on this one. I love that song choice for you. You most is your personality. So the thing I want to see more in you, because I know you're definitely going to be here next week, is just a bit more personality in the song, and you're swimming. You're there. Thanks.
It was extraordinary. It was like an X Factor miracle tonight. You walked. Literally. I mean, I was more impressed with you walking than you were singing, because, as I said, you haven't moved in 3 days. I thought it was a good choice of song. I think it made you relevant.
3 weeks.
What?
3 weeks, not 3 days.
Oh, I beg your pardon, 3 weeks. What is it with you with the rules again, Louis? 3 days, 3 weeks, who cares? You know what I meant. I thought it was terrific.
Thank you. Thank you. She can walk, she can move, but I loved your performance of that. And we want to see you here next week, so vote for Stacey. Love you.